Imagine getting fired for bad spelling. Can you imagine that? I know for a fact that I won't get you can't get fired for that because they hired Dan. So I mean, shit. Sure.